It is now my pleasure to introduce that fine artist, Norah Howard, who has been in so many of my reviews. She will sing one of A.P. Herbert's happiest lyrics, delightfully set to music by Vivian Ellis. As an old nurse, she recalls with wistfulness and then with pride that her life has been devoted to other people's babies.
Babies, it's a gift, my dear, and I should say I know, for I've been pushing prams about for 40 years or so. 37 babies, or is it 39? No, I'm wrong, it's 36, but none of them was mine. Other people's babies, that's my life, mother to dozens, and nobody's wife. Other people's babies, cots and prams, such little terrors, such little lambs. But then, of course, it isn't. Everyone can say they used to bath the honorable hay. Lord John Montague, Sir Richard Twistlefins, Captain Cartlett, and the Ramrod twins. Other people's babies, that's my life, mother to dozens, and nobody's wife. Isn't he a pet, my dear? The spitter, Lady Stoop. Looks a perfect picture, yes. I nursed him through the croup. But I shall get my notice just as soon as he can crawl. It's a funny thing to think he won't remember me at all. Other people's babies, that's my life, mother to dozens, and nobody's wife. 40 years of colic, fits and frights, very long days, dear, and very short nights. But then, of course, it isn't. Everyone can say they used to bath the honorable hay. Lord Charles Cobley had a present from the king, and now they tell me he's a bright young thing. Other people's babies, that's my life, mother to dozens, and nobody's wife. 61 today, ought to be a granny. 61 today, and nothing but a nanny. There, ducky, there, the likes of us don't care. Don't cry, oh my other people's baby. There goes one of mine, Lord Charles. Royal Navy he is. I always knew he'd be a sailor by the way he used to go on in his bath. No woman in his life, eh? Well, if it hadn't been for me, he'd have died of a convulsion. Oh, well, it's a funny world. But then, of course, it isn't. Everyone can say they used to bath the honorable hay. Lady Letty, what was dropped into the pond, and now cook tells me she's a well-known blonde. Other people's babies, that's my life, mother to dozens, and nobody's wife.